कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रियैर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृते स्वभावात् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि.
With my body, my speech, my mind, or my sense organs, through my intellect, my sense of self, or my natural tendencies, whatever actions I perform, all of it is towards the Supreme Being. By saying Narayanaya, I submit my offering.
Om Namo Narayanaya. कदापि जन्मर्क्ष दिने तव प्रभो निमंत्रित ज्ञाति वधूमही सुरा महानसस्त्वान् सविधे निधायसा महानसादौ ववृते व्रजेश्वरी.
वन डे ऑन द अकेशन ऑफ योर बर्थडे ओ लॉर्ड इनवाइटिंग ऑल रिलेटिव्स देयर फैमिलीज एंड ब्राह्मण्स placing you by the shade of a huge cart, the queen of the Vrajas, Yashoda, was busy in the kitchens.
Tato bhavatrana niyukta balaka prabhiti sankrandana sankularavaihi vimishramashravi bhavat samipatav parisphutaddaru chatacchataravah.
Then, along with the terrified cries of the children placed to look after you, was heard a ruckus from near you, mixed with the sounds of the creaking and shattering of wood.
Tatastada karnana sambhramashrama prakampi vakshoja bharavrajanganah bhavantamantardadrushusamantato vinishpataddarunadarumadhyagam.
Then the women of Vraja, upon hearing that ruckus, terrified, with their heavy breasts heaving in anguish, looked at you in the middle, with large cogs of wood shattered all around you.
Shishoraho kinkimabhuditi drutam pradhavyanandah pashupascha bhusurah bhavantam alokya yashodaya dhrutam samashvasannashrujalardralochanah.
Oh, what happened to the child? What happened? Thus, quickly gathering, Nanda, the cowherds and other Brahmins, looking at you held by Yashoda, felt relieved with their eyes wet with tears.
Kasko nu kautaskuta esha vismayo vishankatam yachchakatam vipatitam nakaranam kinchidiheti te sthita svanasika datta karastvadikshakah.
What? How? Where? Who did it? How shocking that this huge cart got shattered with no apparent reason. Thus wondering, they stood with their hands on their noses, looking at you.
Kumarakasyasya payodhararthinah prarodane lolapadambujahatam maya drishtamanu viparyagaditishate palaka balaka jaguhu.
This boy, as he was crying for milk, kicking his lotus-like legs, they struck that cart. I saw, that cart then got overturned. Thus, O Lord, those boys, your guardians, spoke.
Bhiya tada kinchidajanatamidam kumarakanamati durghatam vachah bhavat prabhava vidurairitiritam mana givashankyata drushtaputanaihi.
These words of the frightened children, spoken in ignorance, was highly improbable, maybe for those who are unaware of your prowess. But those who witnessed what happened with Putana, they started to wonder just a little.
Pravala tamrankimidam padankshatam सरोजरम्यौनुकरौ विरोजितौ इति प्रसर्पत्करुणातरङ्गितास्त्वदङ्गमापस्पृशुरङ्गनाजनाः.
Tender leaves like feet, have they been hurt? Charming lotus-like hands, have they been bruised? Thus, flowing with waves of love and care, those maidens started caressing your hands and feet.
Aye sutandehi jagatpateh kripatarangapatat paripatamadhyame itisma sangrahya pitatvadangakam muhurmuhushlishyati jatakantakah.
Hey, give my son to me. He was protected today by the showers of the Lord's compassion. Thus your father, taking you into his arms, embraced you again and again in ecstasy.
Anu nilinah kilahantumagatah surarirevam bhavata vihinsitah rajopi no drushtamamushya tatkatham sashuddhasatvetvailinavandhruvam.
Didn't the asura who came to kill you disguised as a cart in turn get killed this way? Even a trace of his activity was not to be seen. How could it be? He must surely have dissolved into the pure being that is you.
Prapujitaistatra tato dvijatibhir visheshato lambhita mangalashishah vrajan nijair balya rasair vimohayan marutpuradhisha rujanjahihime.
Everybody gathered there were honored well, and the Brahmins especially extended their auspicious blessings, enchanting the entire land of Vraja with the place of your childlike form. O ruler of the city of wind, drive my suffering away.